savings. At the moment, you can put in up to $100,000 every year into super and regularly save. Once you hit a $1.6 million in total superannuation, you can no longer do that. What do you have $100,000 anyway, so therefore reducing it to 75.
How can my son not be straight after all I've said and done for him?